मैम
गुड आफ्टरनून निवेदा. निवेदा, यू आर हियर. व्हाट अबाउट हिस्ट्री? हिस्ट्री मुत्तुमारी एंड इन तमिल हू इज शण्मुग प्रिया. तमिल डिपार्टमेंट शण्मुग प्रिया विद इज शी प्रेजेंट टुडे? Okay, all of them join as early as possible. I'm going to because we have to cover a lot today, right? So last class we were discussing about introducing or giving instructions, listening and speaking, giving and following instructions, giving instructions. When you instruct someone to do something, that we have discussed, starting out how to continue, what are the words that we have to use for continuing, what are the words we have to use, what are the sentences that we have to use when we are going to finish, right? And asking for and giving directions we were discussing. And here is a sample of English sentences used when giving directions to a place. Salma, please tell me how to go to your house. Radhika, I want Niveta, you are Radhika, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I am Salma. Salma, please tell me how to get to your house.
Are you coming by bus or by train?
I am coming by train. Could you tell me the easiest way of getting to your house?
Board the Tiruvallur at General Station in it will reach Perambur Station in 10 minutes. Get off at Perambur Station. Outside the station, you will find a share auto stand. These autos play in one, two words. Yasurpadi and the other two words Madhavaram. Board the one going to Madhavaram and ask for Lakshmi talkies. The auto driver will change you 20 rupees for this stretch. Perambur station to Lakshmi talkies.
Okay, very good. See, students, look at the words, the choice of words, the vocabulary. You're going to improve your vocabulary, right? Listening skills. This is what we always tell you. Listening is important before, you know, among these four skills, the first foremost skill is listening. Radhika says that, board Tiruvalluvar. What do you mean by board? Baseerin solluvom illaya Tamilla, baseerinum. Right? Board. அதுக்கு வந்து இங்கிலீஷ்ல என்ன சொல்றாங்க போர்டு BORD you have to keep it in mind. Board the Tiruvallur fast at at central station. It will reach Perambur station in 10 minutes. Get off at Perambur station. அப்புறம் பஸ் ஏறுறதுக்கு இங்கிலீஷ்ல போர்டு. பஸ்ல இருந்து இறங்கணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லும் போது இங்கிலீஷ்ல என்ன சொல்றாங்க get off at Perambur station. Outside the station you will find a share auto stand. These autos ply in two directions. Okay, ply means move, right? What do you mean by ply? Actually, students, I told you, when you don't understand a word, with the context you can understand, right? And the context பொறுத்து அதுக்கு என்ன மீனிங் இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு நம்ம கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம், right? So what is ply? PLY. Ply, it's a verb here, right? It moves. Here the meaning is move, right? So it's flying from in two directions, one towards Vyasapadi and the other towards Madhavaram. Both the one going to Madhavaram. Madhavaram pora busla neenga yeranum solranga illaya Tamilla, adu English la solranga. Both the one going to Madhavaram and ask for Lakshmi talkies. The auto driver will charge you 20 rupees. எவ்வளோ சார்ஜ் பண்ணுவாரா அவர் வந்து 20 ரூபாய் கேட்பாரு அப்படின்னு சொல்றதுக்கு என்ன இங்கிலீஷ் என்ன சொல்றாங்க த ஆட்டோ டிரைவர் வில் சார்ஜ் யூ 20 ரூபீஸ் ஃபார் திஸ் ஸ்ட்ரெச் தட் இஸ் பெரம்பூர் ஸ்டேஷன் டு லக்ஷ்மி டாக்கிங்ஸ் ஓகே நவ் சல்மா சேஸ் ஃப்ரம் லக்ஷ்மி டாக்கிங்ஸ் ஹவு டு ஐ கெட் டு யுவர் பிளேஸ் ராதிகா
When you alight from the share auto, you will see Lakshmi Talkies and old movie theater.
Okay. read it again.
When you alight from the share auto, you will see Lakshmi Talkies on old movie theater.
Okay, see. When you alight from the share auto, இந்த இடத்துல அலைட் அவ்வளோ ப்ளீஸ் எல்லாம் நம்ம ஒரு புது புது வார்த்தைகள்லாம் நிறைய கற்றுக்கிட்டிருக்கோம். ஓகே, அலைட்னா இந்த இடத்துல என்ன நான் ஏற்கனவே என்ன சொன்னேன், கெட் ஆஃப், கெட் ஆன் போர்டு அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு இருந்தேன் இல்லையா. டு கெட் ஆஃப் கீழே இறங்குறதுக்கு இன்னொரு வேர்டு வந்து நம்ம கற்றுக்கிட்டு இருக்கோம் இங்கிலீஷில், அலைட். ஓகே, பஸ்ல இருந்து இறங்குறதுக்கு கெட் ஆஃப் சொல்லணுமா? அப்போ ஆட்டோவில் இருந்த ஷேர் ஆட்டோவில் இருந்து இறங்குறதுக்கு இன்னொரு வேர்டு யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க, வென் யூ அலைட். அலைட் மீன்ஸ் get off, அதாவது get off from a, you know, bus la kuda irund irangalam. Okay, not only auto, even from a bus, train, edhula irundhalum keela irangu appdin solradhukku english la enna solli use panirukanga, alight. When you alight from share auto, you will see Lakshmi Talkies and old movie theater. Neenga share auto la irund irangana odane enna theriyum, Lakshmi Talkies or old movie theater vandu theriyum, Salma. Okay, Radhika,
Lakshmi Talkies is Tirumurugan Goli Street. Enter the street and turn into the 5th street on your right. It is called Northern Street. Salma, is that where Salma. You house?
Oh, is it? Wait. Okay. Is it that where your house is?
Not exactly.
Could you send me the location on Google Maps, please? I don't know the area. Radhika,
sure, but don't panic, it is easy to locate. After you enter Northern Street, you will find Cherry's Bakery on the right. My house is right above Cherry's Bakery.
Sounds delicious. Thank you. By the way, the landmarks are interesting, Lakshmi Talkies and Cherry's Bakery. I'm sure I can find the place. So this is the the conversation between Salma and Radhika, right? So giving directions to the place. Who was giving direction? Radhika was giving direction and Salma was asking for the direction, right? So exercise one, fill in the blanks given in the sentence below, choosing a suitable imperative from the selection given below. They have given this box, you have to select the imperatives. Okay, you have to select the imperatives. Right, so what is imperative? Go to, turn right, go straight on, walk along, go down, go up, walk up, go along, go through, go around, go over, go across, and stop it, right? So these are some imperatives. Okay, what do they ask you to do? So you have to select the suitable imperatives. Can you tell me how to reach the nearest hospital? Okay, can you tell me how to reach the nearest hospital? That is a question. And they are giving the street corner, and on your left is the hospital. So what can we say? Go up or go up, or we can say, right, go to the street corner. We can say go to the street corner on your left. In the left is the hospital. Go to the street corner, on your left is the hospital. I need to buy a pen. Where is the stationery shop in this area? There is a stationery shop. If you, what is Gandhi Road next to the fruit shop? What we have to select from this box? There is a stationery shop. If you walk along, right, or if you go round, okay, anything you can select it, right? Reminding, you can do it as a homework. Next one. Exercise 2, fill in the blanks choosing an appropriate word from the list given. It's raining here. Students, is it raining over there? Students, is it raining there? Nivedita,
ma'am.
மழை பெய்தாங்க?
No, ma'am.
Okay, here it is raining. Adityaparam. Okay, fill in the blanks choosing an appropriate word from the list given. Here they have given some words. We have to find out the appropriate word. Abina, correct ana word vandu indha box la edhaadhu onna select panni ezhudhuren. If you go up to the fifth floor, you will find his office. Dash your right as you come out of the elevator. இதுல எழுதி போட்டா கரெக்டா இருக்கும். Go to the end of the road and dash left by the traffic lights. Dash a right just after the supermarket. You dash his house, it's painted bright pink. You dash up to the end of the road, which is can you all find out the correct meaning? Anyone? Anyone here? Hello? Okay. See, students, it is your exercise. You have to find out a go, or you know, sit in your leisurely hours and find out the correct words. Next exercise 3, match the words and phrases given in the columns below. Form meaningful sentences. The first one is done for you, right? What do they ask you to do? They ask you to match the words and phrases given. Okay, these are the columns. So you have to match it. The boys are dancing to the music. Okay, the boys are dancing out of the space. It's not correct, right? The boys are dancing to the music, right? You can see the boys are dancing. I think here it is correct. First two are correct, right? So you have to select between these two columns. The boys are dancing to, okay, here you have selected to the music. They, oh, not here is it is not, it is also you have to select only here also you have to select it. Everything it is in a jumbled. Okay, so you have to find out they, which, hello, they, when you use they it is plural, right? They are coming, they are coming from the forest. Okay, they are coming from the forest, or they are coming from the stadium. Anything you can select, right? Next one, the players are plural, right? The players plural, so it should be are. The players are running, which these are all preposition. The players are running which preposition you have to select players are running. They cannot run on space, they can run the stadium or the stadium, right? So which preposition you have to use here? Hello. The players are running. Is it out of stadium, along the stadium, across the stadium, over the stadium, around the stadium, under the stadium, through the stadium, from the stadium? Across the stadium, you can say, right? So anything else? The bird, the girls. See, you have to see lava. Okay, lava. What is lava? Volcano. Okay, it is related to volcano. Lavas, they come out of volcano. Okay, so see, you have to read it, and you have to take some time, think about it. and I hope you understood how to do the, you know, mash the words and the phrases. Once they have one example, they have done for you. The boys are dancing to the music. Next one, continuing discussions with connecting ideas. Continuing discussions with connecting ideas. Okay, continuing discussion with connecting ideas. One of you, Nimita, can you read? Continuing discussions with connecting ideas.
Okay, ma'am. Connectives are used in and between sentences. Particular phrases and words serve different functions in connecting ideas and agreements.
Wait, where are you reading? Here, right? Continuing discussions with connecting ideas.
Connectives are used in and between sentences. They allow us to be more phrases about the relationships between statements in a sentence or between sentences. Particular phrases and words serve different functions in connecting ideas and arguments. Different causes or words can signal or signpost additional or similar information. Oppositions or contracts, connection, cause of effect, emphasis, clarification or a relationship in time or sequence. Some useful examples of each are categorized by function in the following section. Note that most of these terms can also be used to start new paragraphs. However, some of them need to be incorporated into fluent sentences to be effective as paragraph openers. For example, if you use notwithstanding as a paragraph opener, you may have to add other words to provide more information, as in notwithstanding a lack of natural recurrence. The region has addiction to add an idea additionally, and also apart from this, as well as in addiction, moreover, furthermore, to contingent, to provide a continuous if in that case, condition if in that case, provided that unless.
For comparison, to show how things are similar, you know, what are the words we have to use for comparisons to show things are similar? Correspondingly, equally, for the same reason, in a similar manner, in comparison, in the same way, on the one hand, similarly to. See, these are the words we can use for comparison. These are all what? Continuing discussions with connecting ideas. See, for comparison, for contrast, what do you mean by contrast? To show how things are different alternatively. To show things similar, we use correspondingly, equally, for the same reason, in a similar manner, in comparison, in the same way, on the one hand, similarly, and two. For contrast, to show how things are different alternatively. Okay, what is contrast? To show things are different alternatively, although, but, conversely, despite, even so, even though, however, in contrast, in spite of, instead, on the contrary, contrary to, nevertheless, nonetheless, notwithstanding, on the other hand, rather, still, though, edge, whereas, why. Okay, so these are the words that we use to show for contrast, okay, to show how things are different alternatively. Okay, these are the words we use to show how things are different alternatively. So comparison, we use those words. For contrast, okay, we are using, all of you please remember, these words are going to help you. So you're learning vocabularies, right? Although, but, conversely, despite, even so, even though, however, in contrast, in spite of, instead, on the contrary, contrary to, nevertheless, nonetheless, notwithstanding, on the other hand, okay, rather, see, instead of meeting her, you know, you can say rather you would have met her. Still, though, edge, whereas, why? for emphasis emphasis na mukhyatvam appdi solradhukku romba valiyurthi solanum appdina enna words to put forward an idea more forcefully again right in fact interestingly okay we have to use in fact interestingly indeed should be noted okay more important most importantly to repeat fortunately or unfortunately unquestionably so the, in order to put an emphasis right you have to use these words right in fact interestingly indeed it should be noted more importantly illustrations means providing examples so what is emphasis to put an idea to put forward an idea more forcefully again is emphasis so what are the words we use in fact interestingly right for illustration means to provide examples a further instance of this is okay a further ekkumey indha maathiri onnu nadandhuchu solluvinga a further instance of this is an example of this is for example for instance such as thus as follows connecting sentences okay a common way to link sentences is with the basic words basically our sentence namma connect pandrathukku and but so and because use panuvom academic language offers alternative words and phrases to ensure your sentences flow well so academic language offers alternative words and badala endala use pannalam students very important you are all really very lucky to have this paper I guess because you are learning important connecting words you know instead of and namma endala use pannalam in addition additionally no moreover apart from my mobile I use you know my laptop as well I use my mobile as well my as well as my laptop or you know as well further I love dancing further I want to learn singing furthermore right so these are the other words we can use instead of and பட்டுக்கு பதிலாக வேற என்ன யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் வாட் ஆர் தி அதர் ஆல்டர்னேட்டிவ் வேர்ட்ஸ் வி கேன் யூஸ் இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் பட் ஆல்டர்னேட்டிவ்லி கான்வெர்ஸ்லி டிஸ்பைட் ஆல்தோ ஈவன் தோ ஹவ்எவர் ஆன் தி அதர் ஹேண்ட் இன் கான்ட்ராஸ்ட் ஆன் தி கான்ட்ரரி நெவர்திலெஸ் நான்திலெஸ் தீஸ் ஆர் தி அதர் வேர்ட்ஸ் வி கேன் யூஸ் இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் பட் ஸோ வாட் ஆர் அதர் வேர்ட்ஸ் வி கேன் யூஸ் இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் ஸோ அக்கார்டிங்லி ஆஸ் அ ரிசல்ட் ஆஸ் அ கான்சிக்வென்ஸ் கான்சிக்வென்ட்லி ஃபார் திஸ் ரீசன் ஹென்ஸ் தேர்ஃபோர் தஸ் because what are the other words we can use instead of because due to okay due to the consequence of the result of for since the effect of most of these words join to independent clauses and they follow similar punctuation and grammar rules but the connecting ideas a strong Niveta can you please read connecting ideas
A strong essay links ideas in a way that a reader can follow the progression of an argument without losing focus or becoming confused. Sometimes information needs to be repeated to highlight the angle being developed. At other times, concept must be explained or clarified by providing examples.
Okay, wait. A strong essay links idea in a way that a reader can follow the progression of an argument without losing focus or becoming confused. Sometimes information needs to be repeated to highlight the angle being developed. முக்கியமான ஒரு கருத்தை சொல்லணும்னா நம்ம வந்து என்ன பண்ணணும் மறுபடியும் ஹைலைட் பண்ணணும். At other times concepts must be explained or clarified by providing examples. So other time what you have to do at the times the concept must be explained and or clarified by providing examples. See to repeat or simplify in மறுபடி சொல்லுங்க மறுபடி சொல்றது ஒரு சிம்பிளா சொல்லணும் அப்படினா என்ன வேர்ட்ஸ்ல யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் இன் அதர் வேர்ட்ஸ் சிம்பிளி புட் சிம்பிளி டு புட் இட் டிஃபரெண்ட்லி டு புட் இட் அனதர் வே டு ஷோ சிமிலாரிட்டிஸ் காமிக்கிறேன்னா என்னெல்லாம் யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் சிமிலர்லி இன் அ சிமிலர் மேனர் கரெஸ்பாண்டிங்லி இன் த சேம் வே ஈக்வலி ஃபார் த சேம் ரீசன் டு கிவ் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ்க்கு என்னெல்லாம் அடுத்த அதர் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் இன்ஸ்டன்ஸ் அ ஃபர்தர் இன்ஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் இஸ் அண்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஆஃப் திஸ் இஸ் சச் இஸ் டு கான்ட்ராஸ்ட் contrast-ஐ வேறுபடுத்தி காமிக்கிறது different differentiate to contrast what are the other words we can use although, even though, however, to show emphasis, mukhyatvam அப்படிங்கறத சொல்றதுக்கு interestingly indeed I like her indeed நிஜமாவே எனக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும் ரொம்ப அழுத்தி சொல்லணும் indeed okay indeed it should be noted fortunately unfortunately more importantly or more important most importantly unquestionably okay இதெல்லாம் வந்து முக்கியம் அப்படின்னு சொல்றதுக்கு சாரி யூஸ் பண்ணக்கூடிய வேர்ட்ஸ் காஸ் அண்ட் எஃபெக்ட்க்கு வந்து ஒன்று நடந்தா இப்படி ஒன்று விளைவு விளைவுன்னு சொல்லுவாங்கல்ல ஸோ அதுக்கு என்ன வேர்ட்ஸ்லாம் யூஸ் பண்ணோம் ஹென்ஸ் தேர்ஃபோர் தஸ் ஹென்ஸ் ஓகே ஐ டிட் யூனோ தி ஆத்தர் டிஸ்கஸ் லைக் திஸ் ஹென்ஸ் ஹி வாண்டட் டு சே திஸ் ஐ வாண்ட் டு யூனோ தே வேர் க்ளோஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் தேர்ஃபோர் தே ஆல்வேஸ் மீட் ஈச் அதர் ஓகே தென் தஸ் முடிவு சொல்லும் போது தஸ் இதனால என்ன ஆயிடுச்சு அப்படின்னா தஸ் ஸோ பிகாஸ் டியூ டு கான்சிக்வென்ட்லி அதனுடைய விளைவு என்னாச்சு தெரியுமா அப்படின்னு சொல்லும் போது ஆஸ் அ ரிசல்ட் இதனுடைய ரிசல்ட் என்ன ஸோ தீஸ் ஆர் த வேர்ட்ஸ் வி கேன் யூஸ் ஃபார் காஸ் அண்ட் எஃபெக்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் தே ஹவ் கிவன் லலிதா நெவர் ஸ்டடி ஃபார் ஹர் எக்ஸாம்ஸ் லலிதா எக்ஸாம்க்கு படிக்கவே மாட்டான் படித்ததே இல்லை அதனால என்னாச்சு அதனுடைய விளைவு என்ன அதான் காஸ் அண்ட் எஃபெக்ட் தேர்ஃபோர் ஷீ குடன் பாஸ் அவளால் பாஸ் பண்ண முடியும் எவ்ரி ஒன் லவ் ஸ்ப்ரிங் எல்லாருக்கும் ஸ்ப்ரிங் பிடிக்கும் எதனால பிகாஸ் கலர்ஃபுல் ஃப்ளவர்ஸ் ப்ளூ கலர்ஃபுல்லான ஃப்ளவர்ஸ் ப்ளூ மலரும் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்கு இங்கிலீஷ்ல என்ன யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க ப்ளூ ராம் யூஸ்வலி ஈட்ஸ் இட் ஹோம் பிகாஸ் ஹி லைக்ஸ் ஹோம் குக்ட் மீல்ஸ் வீட்டில் தான் சாப்பிடுவேன் எதனால பிகாஸ் ஹி லைக் ஹோம் குக்ட் மீல்ஸ் ஓகே தீஸ் ஆர் த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஃபார் காஸ் அண்ட் எஃபெக்ட் அடிஷன் அலாங் வித் மோர் ஓவர் ஆல்சோ டு ஆஸ் வெல் இஸ் தட் டிசைர்ஸ் ஓகே அடிஷன் சொல்றதுக்கு பதிலாக வேற என்ன வேர்ட்ஸ்லாம் யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் along with moreover also to as well as that besides example it is too early now besides it is raining heavily idu romba seekramai vandutom adu kuda seekramavum vandutom in addition solradhu badala vera enna use panna besides it is raining heavily purida ellarkum I hope you understand besides na in addition appdin artham beside yes poda verum beside ezhudirundha near to I sat beside my brother right so beside ingrathu near to besides abingrathu in addition to right so what is addition along with right what addition ka alternative words enna use panna along with I came along with my father moreover I like coffee moreover tea I love my mother also my father okay I love my father too right I wanted to speak in Hindi as well right besides so Ramya is intelligent okay look at that semicolon this is known as semicolon full stop and where என்ன சொல்லலாம் period னு சொல்லலாம் Ramya is intelligent moreover அது கூட addition அப்படி சொல்றது போல வேற என்ன சொல்றாங்க moreover she is very hard working okay Ramya is intelligent okay colon moreover she is very hard working next the words what are the other words we can use for contrast okay contrast unlike nevertheless contrast na enadhu veru paduthi kamikkiradhukku enna vaarthai la use pannalam unlike okay unlike now example kodutirukka my sister is completely unlike me enna maadhiri irukka matta totally appadi enak opposite a irpa appadi solradhukku enna solran enna sollam ah enoda thangachi enna maadhiri irukka maatanga right எங்க அக்கா என்ன மாதிரியே கிடையாது அப்படியே டோட்டலா எனக்கு அப்படியே ஆப்போசிட்டா இருப்பான் அப்படின்னு சொல்றதுக்கு என்ன சொல்லலாம் மை சிஸ்டர் இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்லி அன்லைக் மீ ரைட் அப்படியும் என்ன கொடுத்துருக்காங்க நெவர்திலேஸ் நன்திலேஸ் இன் கான்ட்ராஸ்ட் வேர் இஸ் ஆல்டர்னேட்டிவ்லி ஓகே ஹியர் வேர் இஸ் த அனிமல்ஸ் சஃபர் டியூ டு தி ஃப்ளட் த ஹியூமன்ஸ் வேர் ரெஸ்கியூட் ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் சம்மரி to summarize summary ki vera enala use panala words to summarize in short briefly in conclusion to sum up all together ella mudichittu kadaisla na enna solla varai na class la mudichu kadaisla enna sollana to summarize in short ipo brief ah sonna in conclusion to sum up all together in summary and to conclude in conclusion the meeting was a failure the officer addressed the safety issue briefly in the meeting okay next one comparison what is a comparison கம்பேர்னா சிமிலர் ஒருத்தங்க ரெண்டும் ஒரே மாதிரி அப்படின்னு சொல்றதுக்கு என்ன வேர்ட்ஸ்லாம் யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் சிமிலர்லி ஜஸ்ட் லைக் I walk just like my you know, father, equally. Okay, we share the property equally. Likewise, you know, we every day do exercise. No, likewise, my brother, just as same as compared to in the same way. Football is a physical activity. Example for comparison, football is a physical activity in the same way as chess being a mental activity. Everyone, the chess is one mental activity, or the mother, football is a physical activity in the same way. Every use panirukanga. Football madri chess in compare panabodhu enna word use panirukanga in the same way. Compared to the health benefits of yoga, walking as an exercise has limited benefits. Okay, so compared to அப்படிங்கற வார்த்தையும் யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க. Compared to யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க, இதுல யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க, in the same way யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க. So compared to the health benefits of yoga உடைய health benefits க்கு நம்ம walking compare பண்ணும்போது, walking as an exercise has limited benefits. வாக்கிங் வந்து ஒரு அளவுக்கு தான் பெனிஃபிட் இருக்கு, ஆனா யோகாக்கு தான் வந்து எப்படி இருக்கு, நிறைய பெனிஃபிட் இருக்கு அப்படின்னு நம்ம கம்பேர் பண்றோம். ஸோ கம்பேர் டு அப்படிங்கிறது. He is very clever. Further, his father is rich. I think apples are good. அதாவது எக்ஸாம் நெக்ஸ்ட், he is very clever. அதுக்கு மேல என்ன அப்படின்னா, further, his father is very rich. இவன் நல்லா அறிவாளி, அவங்க அப்பா எப்படி, அவங்க அப்பா வந்து ரொம்ப ரிச். I think apples are good. Likewise, I think oranges are good. Apple madhi oranges um good nu nenikiren. Adhe madhiri likewise. Okay, I talk likewise. Lots of animals, like for example, lions eat meat. Nariya mirugangal eduthukattukku, you know, for example, lions eat meat. You can be both mother and business woman. Neenga oru thaiyavum irukkalam, oru business womanavum irukkana. Okay, so both and do you like besides the apple kuda vera edhaavadhu ungalukku pidikuma? I think you should eventually change your style. Eventually, right, comparison, eventually you have to change your style. So using the examples given above, frame sentences with the list provided to form sentences using the connective words, right? So what is the exercise they have given? By using the, you know, examples given above, frame sentences. You have to frame sentences with the list provided, okay, and fill in the blanks using the following word list given below. They have given some words here. Therefore, instead, in spite of, despite, likewise, otherwise, though, furthermore, nonetheless, whereas, unless. See, you have to fill in the blanks with the word list given below. Please call your grandmother on her birthday. Dash, she will get upset. What word we can give here? It is upset in vandirukku illaya, appo the opposite. Please call your grandmother on her birthday. Avanga birthday aniki avangala grandmother koopinga, she will get upset. Enna podalam? Otherwise, she will get upset. Appadi illa koopadala appadina enna aayiruvaanga, avanga upset aayirupaanga. Otherwise, she will get upset. So we are selecting this one. Next one, her son looks a lot like her father. Avangaloda paiyan vandu looks a lot like his father. Avanga appa maadhiri irukka. Her daughter looks like her. Idhula enna varum? Likewise, adha maadhiri eppadi andha paiyan avanga appa maadhiri irukano, adhe maadhiri avanga ponnu avanga amma maadhiri irukanga solradhukku English la ennadhu? Her son looks a lot like his father. Her son looks a lot like his father. Avanoda pai anda avangaloda paiya vanda avanga appa maadhiri irukan paakradhukku. Looks a lot like, right? A daughter eppadi irukangala, likewise, her daughter looks like her. Paiya eppadi appa mariya adhe maadhiri likewise her daughter looks like her. Okay, oh my god, right? So reminding, you can do it as exercise. Next, we are getting into reading and writing part. Reading feature article from newspaper and magazine. That's what I told you. Ellarum vandha newspaper vasingena. I have taken newspaper to your class. I hope you all are developing the habit of reading the newspaper and as well as the magazines. I hope you all are visiting the college library to read the magazines. Here is a feature article. Observe how it is written. Harmony in diversity. Now we are going to read this passage ரைட் ஒரு ஆர்டிக்கல் ரீட் பண்ண போறோம் அண்ட் அதை ரீட் பண்ணிட்டு எந்த அளவுக்கு உங்களுடைய அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் கெப்பாசிட்டி இருக்குங்கிறதுக்காக ரீடிங் காம்ப்ரிஹென்ஷன் டெஸ்ட் கொடுப்பாங்க இல்லையா ஐ திங்க் ஃப்ரம் யூர் ஸ்கூல் டேஸ் யூ ஆர் வெரி ஃபேமிலியர் வித் ரீடிங் காம்ப்ரிஹென்ஷன்ஸ் ஸோ ஷால் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு ரீட் ஹார்மனி இன் டைவர்சிட்டி அதாவது வேற்றுமையில் பலவிதமான வேற்றுமையில் ஹார்மனினா ஒரு ஒரு நல்ல ஒரு இணக்கமான ஒரு வாழ்க்கை அட்ரிபியூட் டு கெடாக் 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 அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு ஜங்ஷன்ல ஒரு ஒரு பிளேஸ்ல நடந்த ஒரு இன்சிடென்ட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் கெடாக் அ ஸ்மால் டவுன் இன் தி கெடாக் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் ஆஃப் கர்நாடகா ஷைன்ஸ் அ பீக்கன் ஆஃப் லைட் இன் டுடேஸ் வேர்ல்ட் வேர் டிவிசிவ்னஸ் மேக்ஸ் ஹெட்லைன்ஸ் தி பீப்புள் ஆஃப் கெடாகர் அண்ட் எபிடமி இட் இஸ் நாட் எபிடோப் இட் இஸ் எபிடமி எபிடமி மீன்ஸ் தி பெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ரிலிஜியஸ் ஹார்மனி தி வீர நாராயண ஜமுனா ஜும்மா வீர நாராயண ஜும்மா மஸ்ஜித் ட்ரஸ்ட் ஆஃப் கெடாக் the name says it all is a shining example of communal harmony which has lost its for 70 years the trust handles celebrations for all the hindus and muslim festivals and also other activities run by both communities in the country it manages the veera narayana temple as well as the jumma masjid members of the veera narayana temple as well as the jumma masjid members of the trust management belong to both the communities with hindus and muslims taking turns to manage it each year the members take decisions about how to join and celebrate the festivals of both the religions in a grand manner with everyone joining in the festivities for eid diwali ganesh chaturthi dasara and other occasions the influence of the veera narayana jumma masjid see look at that veera narayana jumma masjid trust is salutary spreading to neighboring places people from surrounding towns and districts come here to see the Ganesha festival wherein many Muslims carry the deity's idol of what do you mean by idol statue chanting Ganesh Baba Moriya every year on Shivaji Jayanti Muslim youths serve lemon juice to hundreds of Hindus who take out processions on the main streets of Gedak. This rise, okay. Can anyone please continue reading it? I think always from the beginning, Niveda was reading. Can anyone please come forward and read?
Dasara is also celebrated in a unique way here. It begins with the trust president worshipping the Bani tree, after which hundreds of people belonging to both the religions exchange banni and take out a rally. The functions also involve this distribution of food of everyone donations for these interfaith celebrations. One of the trustees stated it's a unique organization and I am happy to be a part of it. Over the past 7 decades there have been no issues or quarrels among us as our ancestors have showed the perfect path of follow the Jumma Masjid is built between Veera Narayana temple and Tiruteshwara temple the latter is located 1 kilometer away from the Veera Narayana temple and the mosque is situated very close to the Tiruketeshwara temple will the Veera Narayana temple follows the Vaishnava traditional the Tiruketeshwara temple follows the Shaiva temple the Jumma Masjid is created of Muslims they have a common trust for administrations and organizational purposes which is a rare thing to find in the whole world though the trust was registered in 1949 people have been working for preserving the heritage and communal harmony for centuries we are proud to say that we are united in Gadak we have a mosque situated between two historic temples
we have a mosque okay we have to read it as mosque right
we all get together during Hindu and Muslim festivals during Ramzan and Eid we call our Hindu
during Ramzan and Eid Ramzan and Eid. Eid, Eid. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. We call our Hindu brothers and give them sheer kurma, which is called shurkumba. It resembles
Shavik payasam.
But we add more dried fruits. He explains talking about how they learned the mutual way of celebration from their ancestors. It is a normal thing for us, but people resisting in other turns are surprised to know about this, says Abdul, a social worker in this town. Another social worker, Bharat, agrees, saying people from neighboring districts have a shocked look after seeing the communal harmony here. During Shivaji Jayanti, 20-30 Muslim youths distribute panaka sweet lemon juice to their Hindu brothers. During Ramzan, many Hindus observe a fast and they eat together during after the younger generation is also following this tradition. Hindus of the area also organize Ayyappa Puja with the help of their Muslim brethren, who sponsor 25 Ayyappas for their tour of Sabarimala, winning accolades there years ago. Disrupting the message of communal harmony of Gadag was selected among 40 participants to back the first prize in the Mysore Dasara festival competition. The W depicted the models of the Veeranarayana temple, Tirukateshwar temple and the Jumma Masjid, along with figures of a Hindu and Muslim hugging each other. At the front was displayed the message, "Stop handing and starting loving." Artist Ravi Sisuvinahalli,
who led the table making
team in 2017, says, "We dedicated on the theme of communal harmony. Gadak has a history about it."
Very good, Niveta. You have read you really keep trying and you are improving. I could see the improvement in your reading, right? Very good. So that was a lengthy essay or lengthy passage, right? So it was talking about the harmony, right? What is harmony or the Samugam, it is a Mangala, religious harmony, communal harmony. So see, after reading this, you have to answer the following questions. How is Veeranarayana Jumma Masjid Trust different from other religious trust? How is the Veeranarayana Jumma Masjid Trust different from other religious trust? Matha religious trust ko idhu every vendha vidyasam. Any answer from here? Because you can say it is different from other, because the members of the trust management belong to two different communities, with Hindus and Muslims. Okay, it is of Hindus and Muslims, right? Next, what is the writer's perspective on religious harmony? Okay, this is the next question. You also avarku idha avara porutha varaikkum religious harmony na enna abingiradhu vandu idha kuduthirukanga ketukanga. You have to find out, right? Next, some tips on writing feature article epdi eludhuradhu abingiradhukku or tips kuduthirukanga. Here are some basic tips for people who are new to feature writing. Cover the essential elements of edhila mukkiyama nam cover pannana yaaru enna eppo enge eppadi ye, okay, who, what, when, where, how, why. Put the most important things at the beginning, preferably in the first paragraph. Beginning le potrom, first paragraph le potrom. Plan out what you are going to say beforehand. Solradhu munnadiye modhale plan pannom. Look at your chosen theme carefully. Consider the questions suggested and attempt to answer some of them. But remember, you need an angle, a way to focus your future. You cannot answer all of these questions. This is journalism, and journalism needs to be new and original. That's why an angle is important. Even if your topic has been covered in the past, there will always be something new to say. You need quotes. But if these quotes have been gathered by someone other than you, and in particular, if they have already been published, you must say where they come from. If you don't, this is plagiarism and you will be disqualified, right? So if you want to quote something, you have to quote the person where you have to take it, where you have taken the concept, or else it will be considered as a plagiarism. Okay, that is known as feature writing. And write a feature on unorganized labor, sellers in markets, vendors, small entrepreneurs in the Indian context, or write a feature on the culture of physical fitness, which is gaining ground. Example, you have to write an article on, feature article on gyms, yoga centers, early morning, evening scene on road with joggers, parks and beaches, that are venue for fitness activities. Okay, next one, reading to identify point of view and perspective. Okay, how to read to identify point of view and perspective. Here is a piece of editorial writing. Make a note of the topic and style in which it is presented. So this also we have to read it, and I have to answer the question, why do people seek asylum in foreign land? Do immigration authorities make an error of judgment in relation to asylum seekers? Okay, next, understanding what an editorial is all about. Next, you have to find out what is an editorial is about. Maybe that we can discuss today. Do you all feel hungry? Since it is afternoon, do you all feel hungry? How many of you are here? Are you all listening? Oh my God.
Ma'am, 18.
Why many students are not here? Since it is Saturday, they want to enjoy. Do they want to enjoy their life? They don't want to come here? Okay, that part we shall discuss later. I'm getting into grammar, verbals, that is gerunds, participles and infinitives. Before we get into the subject of verbals, let us meet the happy family. Eating is a favorite pastime of happiness. They love to camp outdoors and have a barbecue. Okay, so what is this? You are going to read, right? Happies and the happy family. Planning an excursion comes easily to Mr. and Mrs. Happy. Mr. Happy is the family chef. Working on the menu for their outdoor family time is his job. He loves to cook for his family. While Mr. Happy is a foodie, Mrs. Happy is a fitness freak. Okay. Mrs. Happy is a fitness freak. Trekking is her passion. She selects the place for their excursion. Packing up the gear for trekking is her part of the planning, and getting the food supplies ready is Mr. Happy's job. Mrs. Happy is a good singer. While rocking baby Bonnie to sleep, she sings for him. She is also a great storyteller. While sitting around the campfire, she tells everyone beautiful stories about great adventures. The children, Joy, Twinkle, Rocky, Luna, Bobby and baby Bonnie, have a rollicking time with the outings planned by their parents. So observe the following expression. So in the paragraph vasichikkumbodhu ipo nama vandu ungalku enna expression vandu kandipa paathukona, eating is a pastime, planning an excursion, working on the menu, these are gerund phrases, right? So eating, gerund and the ing words are known as gerund. So eating is a pastime, planning is an excursion, working on the menu, these are all gerund expressions. Notice this expression. Ipo nama vera an expression paathukona, while rocking, while sitting, these expressions are called participles. How do we call these expressions? Are called as participles. While rocking, while sitting. And finally, look at the structures of these expressions. To camp, to cook, these expressions are called infinitives. So what is an infinitive? 2+ verb. Okay, 2+ verb is an infinitive. In infinitives, okay, to camp, to cook. you will learn what goes into the making of a gerund, a participle and an infinitive. So participle ngiradhu enna, gerund ngiradhu edhu, participle ngiradhu ennadhu, adukapro infinitives ngiradhu two infinitives na enna paathom two plus verb paathom. So verbals abingiradhu, these are certain applications of nouns which may sound like verbs. Verb madhiye sound irukum, right? But actually function is noun. Ana adude function vandu noun. Purida? Verbals na enna purida ellarkum? I hope you all understand what is verbal. These are certain applications of nouns which may sound like verbs. Verbs madhiri irukum, but adu vandu noun. These are called verbals or verbal noun. These are called as verbals or otherwise known as verbal noun. They might ask you this one word question. They are gerunds, infinitives and participles. Let us discuss them here. Gerund abdikrad enna. A gerund is a verbal that ends with ing and function as noun. Gerund ikrad enna. They might ask you this question, students, all of you listen. A gerund is a verbal that ends with ing. Adu vandu oru verbal. Verbal na enna sonna. It sounds like verb but it is a noun. It sounds like verb but it is a noun. It is known as verbals or verb. Verbals or otherwise known as verb noun, right? So the gerund is the verbal that ends with ing and the function is noun. The ing is attached as a verb, but the application is such that the total word becomes a noun. Compare the following sentences. Rajini is gardening. Rajini's hobby is gardening. In the first sentence, the word gardening, okay, is clearly the main verb in the sentence. First idhila vandu gardening vandu main verb ah varudhu and it's talking about the action of the gardening. Garden la vela paakradha gardening solva. But in the second sentence the word gardening is treated as the name of Rajini's hobby. Indha edathila noun ah varudhu, avanoda hobby noun ah varudhu, adanal idhu this is the verbal. Okay, this is a verbal. So if we were to construct questions in such a manner that the sentences mentioned above becomes answer to them, the question will be, what is Rajini doing? Okay, what is Rajini's hobby? So first one ke every question kekla, ah Rajini enna pannittu irundha adu solradhu vandu Rajini is gardening. Idhu vandu main verb. Rajini's hobby is gardening. Avanoda hobby enna? What is Rajini's hobby? Rajini's hobby is gardening. So here it is used as a verbal, that is noun, right? As you can see, the first question asks for the question action, what is Rajini doing? But the second question asks for the name Rajini's hobby. Okay, in the second sentence the action becomes the noun. So reading is good. Other example kuduthirukanga gerund ku. Reading is a good pastime, it's a gerund. Okay, traveling is a gerund. Okay, what is a gerund? Ing words. They complimented me on my cooking. A gerund here is cooking. His favorite hobby is painting. The gerund here is painting. He has been booked for drunk driving. The gerund here is driving. Okay, so a gerund phrase is a group of words that function as a gerund. Okay, so in the following sentence the underlying phrases are gerund phrases. Climbing Mountain Everest is easier than what we are climbing right now. Talking to my dog is more soothing to me than having a bowl of ice cream. So these two are examples of gerund phrase. What is a gerund phrase? A group of words that function as a gerund. Gerund palaye vandu paakkakoodiya phrases da gerund phrase. Gerund na enna solirukke ing words. So here climbing, talking. Okay, climbing mountain is easy, Mount Everest is easier than that what we are climbing right now. Okay, climbing Mount Everest is easier than what we are climbing right now. Talking to my dog is more soothing. Talking to my dog. So talking, climbing is gerund. So this is gerund phrase. To my dog is more soothing to me than having a bowl of ice cream. Important, a gerund cannot be used in a sentence that doesn't have a main verb. Main verb illama nama gerund vandu use panna mudiyadhu and gerund never use punctuation. Gerund la punctuation use panna mattaanga. Next, infinitives paakkalam. An infinitive is a verbal noun that function either as a noun, adjective or adverb and is formed by adding to plus a verb in its simple form. Example, compare the following sentences. Bonnie hates to wait. Binoy is not super. Binoy, right? Binoy, his name is Binoy. Binoy hates to wait. Binoy likes to paint. So in these two sentences, you can see that the main verbs are hates and likes. Hates like on the main verb, but the part to wait. அப்ப இது என்னது to wait, to paint or infinitives. அப்ப இதெல்லாம் வந்து என்னது infinitives. So be noise now. Hates is a main verb. To wait, to paint, okay, is a infinitive. அப்ப infinitive students very very important. You are learning important grammar rule here. So to wait, to paint is infinitive, right? The gerund form of both the sentences. Binoy hates waiting. இது வந்து gerund form ஆ எழுதுனனா infinitive gerund ஆ இப்படி மாத்தி இருக்காங்க பார்க்கலாம். Binoy hates waiting. Binoy likes painting. To wait, to paint வந்து எப்படி மாத்தி இருக்காங்க? Waiting, painting மாத்தி இருக்காங்க. Important. In other words, taking away the ing part of a gerund and adding a to before it makes it an infinitive. If the infinitive or infinitive phrase is used in the beginning of a sentence, it uses a comma. Okay, infinitive in the beginning of a sentence use பண்ணும்போது comma use பண்ணனும். Okay, so in other words, taking away the ing part of a gerund and adding a to before it makes ing எடுத்துட்டு to போட்டனா infinitive மாறிடும். To எடுத்துட்டு ing போட்டினா gerund மாறிடும். If the infinitive or infinitive phrase is used in the beginning, beginningல infinitive phrase நம்ம யூஸ் infinitive or infinitive phrase யூஸ் பண்ணியிருந்தோம்னா you have to use, it uses comma. Okay, it uses comma. Example, to arrive on time, Shyam took the metro. To arrive on time, Shyam took the metro. So இங்க என்ன யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க? Comma யூஸ் பண்ணிருக்காங்க. They have used comma here, right? To arrive on time, Shyam took the metro. To master your aim, you must practice daily. To master your aim, you must practice daily. So என்னது இது? இதெல்லாம் வந்து infinitive and infinitive phrase வரும்போது கண்டிப்பா என்ன யூஸ் பண்ணணும்? Comma யூஸ் பண்ணணும். To arrive on time, comma, Shyam took the metro. To master your aim, you must practice daily. I think this is enough for today's class. And it will go through. Okay. Next class, we will learn some interesting stuff on Monday. Okay. So, when is your internal test, Nivetha?
Ma'am?
English test, Epo?
Ma'am, I'm not sure, ma'am.
Okay, right. Thank you, all of you.